Here I come!
You are no match for my powers!
Your powers are no match for me! See what I did? I flipped it.
Face me and be crushed by a god!
You guys come here often? Or is this your first time in an other-dimensional netherworld, too? No, you look like you live here. Can you point me to the hotspots, then? Not bad, if I do say so myself.
No more! Your end has come! This once and for all!
That's... okay, that's a lot. Or is this your first time in an other-dimensional netherworld, too?
Face me and be crushed by a god!
That'll do. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand!
You are over, Spider-Man!
But not just the touristy places, you know? I mean, where do you guys hang out to have fun?
Face me and be crushed by a god!
You look like you live here.
No,
can you point me to the hot spots then? Kapow!
Face me and be crushed by a god!
Okay, that's a lot. Or is this your first time in an other-dimensional netherworld, too?
Your end has come!
life ends now.
Upset.
Kill you!
Hey, I'd be upset too if my bowl was cracked like that. Your fish are gonna get out. See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya.
A lesson to all you wannabe bad guys out there. When destroying dimensions and defying do-gooders, watch out. Because you might unleash forces beyond your control. Like the palpable power of four sensational Spider-Men.
Wait, the tablet. Oh, it could still be mine. It could still...
Some guys never learn. And speaking of learning, you should learn how to count. Something tells me you're outnumbered. Gentlemen.
I really hate this fella.
Come on, he's a blast to kick in the face.
Pal, you got... Shoot!
Well done. The walls of reality are rebuilding themselves. And now, you must all return to your own dimensions.
See you later, older and less cool versions of me.
Old? Hey, I'm from the future. To me, all you guys are ancient history.
Good to know there is a future, and men like you to carry on the good fight.
Word. Bye, guys. Next time you should hang around longer. We could start a bridge club or something. Come on, Misty. Time to drop you off at Supervillain Daycare.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You should be proud to know your legacy is being upheld across time and space.
Yeah, those guys were all right. But you have to admit...
With four different Spider-Men?
The one thing I know for sure...
Out of all of them...
I'm the best!
And so ends one of the most titanic team-ups of all time. And what have we learned here today, Marvelites? That no matter what corner of the cosmos you may find yourself in, there'll always be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man to save the day. And to all of you web-spinning wonders, I proudly say, Excelsior!
We'll be right back.
What'd I miss?
What the?
Nuff said, kids. Nuff said.